Gentlemen, this is the main event of the night. It's a 5-round fight. Let's touch gloves, go back to your corner, let's get ready to rock and roll.
Urijah Faber and Mike Brown inside the cage. And you know it's a big fight when the tap out crew comes. Fight!
Excellent. The ability to stay on his toes.
The size and power he has. One thing is good about.
Just like that, Urijah sneaks in the left, decides back with the right, and then combination.
See, he threw an overhand right the first time. He came back right now with us to keep his opponent guessing where you're coming from.
This is where I think Urijah Faber.
See that right there, that, you know, Mike Brown is no joke. This Urijah Faber's quick like a cat. Test to see how he's doing the fight here.
Oh! Urijah comes up with
flexibility. He was able to do a double clinch. Is bringing to this game is power. Faber's making that this is back up to speed.
Which Faber do you prepare for? The one we saw again.
He gets over and he just got taken down and popped right.
Oh. And he gets caught. Mike Brown does catch him.
Oh, he got a cross. What a powerful shot. We never see the champion this guy in trouble. Is he able to win this?
Faber's in trouble and Mike Brown's got to take a chance and gotta close this thing out now. He may never get another one like this, and he does. Urijah Faber dropped to the canvas in the first round. I don't believe what I just saw.
Your winner by TKO victory and new WWE